guys, it's Sinead from Diamond Dance here. Today I'm going to give you a small tip that I find makes my step around twirl a whole lot easier and smoother. So when we do our step arounds, it's really important that you stay up on your toes. If you have a flat foot, when you turn, you kind of have to hop and it can be a little bit ugly. Staying up on the tiptoe allows us, when we twirl, to move more smoothly. So I'm going to show you an example. So we're going to step up on the toe, all the way around, up on the toe again, nice smooth transition.